See if I have Canberra. Now let's just assume that this is it. And if it's not, then I guess I'll figure that out later. See if it builds. Probably won't. Now we're back to 444. See if we can log in without too much problems. Well, able to see the now checker 1428 already. Ouch, that doesn't bode well. Wow, that's a lot of problems I introduced. So what's the cash home derive all about? Said the UDFRN research. Let's just take that first.
what's with that cash home? Let's just check that out. So annoying, the screen freezes every 3 seconds. Loho. I want to see what's going on.
and trace to cache hunger.
Hamburg.
So DOAD. Oh right, I don't audit with that. Try this again. We really need to test it every once in a while, because else it's going to be really hard to troubleshoot this shit. No matches, then why do I have that's a troubleshoot thing? I don't. Probably still in the cache or something. Seems all right.
Okay, I guess we're still pretty decent. So let's take out this stuff. Gets attribute of its attribute of fast. Okay. Wow, the system is so slow. Unbelievable. Gets attributes of X attribute. need to stay focused and not make any stupid mistakes.
Thank you.
442. I'm going to take a break because I had enough for a while. So sick and tiring this work. It looks nice. We're getting somewhere, but it's going so slow. And there's still so much to do. But we're getting there. We're getting there. But there's a lot of stuff yet to do. But in some of these you can actually see the point where we're almost there. We have some shit to take care of. Delete user temp. There's create deconf temp. There's delete the generic temp. There's that's stupid. I'll remove name. Sorry, that's not delete, remove entry from. So yeah, there's still now you get the small stuff. But some of these are ready, like for example IAM set check, which is probably a very simple domain at speed. Is done. This session is far from done. Check Excel is done. Datamon is not done, although it's pretty close. This data convert, still a lot of work to do. Pulse audio, a lot of work to do, but we're getting there. We're getting there. See, you have a nice view of what all it does. The nice thing is that almost everything is in this policy, so if you want to extend it, then everything can basically be found in this policy. You don't have to actually go look for it elsewhere. It's all here. So it's basically self-containing policy. Anyways, looks good, looks still decent. There were some bugs, but I fixed them. So yeah, break time.